pair keeps us ahead. 12, good. The pair. Basically, I'm even on that roll, so we're going to repeat the bet and add a dollar. All right. Haven't had a four come up, so we have one home number here. Come on, come on. There it is, seven. So after the horn number. Remember, I just dropped it down to a dollar instead of the two, but it puts us $4 ahead for the day. Again, we're just spinning wheels. But we did catch up in that particular hand. So this hand, I would think that we wouldn't make a point. Let's see, so that's a lot of rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 rolls. That's huge. So I'll just avoid this, but I'll open that up. Okay. So I would say we jump on the don't for one, maybe two hands. Let's see. Let's see where we're at here. We made a few points. One, two. No, we only made, yeah, we made 3 points. 4 points. No, 3 points on the top there. So we're due to make a point, even though we had this huge hand that did nothing for us. We know I'm not happy about that, not being on that. So I am going to go against those. I feel comfortable with that. No, not lay though. So I'll make 80 cents, but I'll lose that, so I'm going to put that out there. Now, I'm only going to put a couple dollars out here now. Like that. So, yeah, I'll be in the hole a little bit, but just go for one roll type things. Four, okay? Repeat that. And do small presses. Hard six would be sweet. So it gives me a $10 profit. There's nine there and the extra dollar between these two. Oh, that was a hard six. Go ahead, finish bouncing. Repeat that. I don't mind you staying there. That last hand was great, but I don't expect much this hand. We hit a number, sweet. But I'm not gonna. Oh yes, thank you, thank you. That's, you know, I can't complain. That was good for me. Still a $10 profit. Right. If we can get another quick hand on this, we'll be able to break this up and call it a day. Let's see where we're at. Want another hard one? Nope, it's not. Now we've had threes all through here. Now we have a four. But no odds. I'm going to lay this little sucker. I'll take these down for now. Take the odds. All right. So we're out there for a little bit. All right, okay, that's okay. We don't really make much, but $4 is basically what we had out there, so it's just a trade-off. Now you would definitely think we'd have to be going against it. So what we'll do is go 1, 2, 3. I am going to put that out there. Before we, and I'm doing that because I haven't had any phone numbers. It's the only reason why I'm putting it out there. If you want this, even though it's off. Alright. Come on, numbers. There's a red. Repeat the bet. Let's see if we get one more. We have a third person out there playing now, which is why the fast play didn't work. Alright, remember that 4-1 earlier was really bad. So, we will not take the odds. Anyway, didn't we just have a point of five? Yeah, and it came that same way. Alright, so we're going to take that up this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3. I'm going to go up on that one. Wanted a little more on the 8. Niner, there comes the 9. There comes the 9. Okay, we're taking the odds on the 9. Alright. Obviously I'm betting against the 5 because I've got nothing going there. But I have a third person out playing, so it's not going to make any difference right now. 8's good. I'm going to go up on that and take that down to $9. $11, $15, so let's go 12. I need to put a little more. There we go. I want one of those. Alright. Let's hit an outside number. That's outside, no doubt about it. Now, we have had 12 followed by a red, which is right here. Okay, so I'm going to do this, oops, I'm going to do that, and I'm going to press that one. Alright, 2, come on, go yo, 6 is okay, but yo would have been better. I'm going to leave that up there for $2 one more time. I'm going to bring both of these down to $6 each. That gives me a head for the day. That has to come down. Yeah. That way at least I'm up a little. Not much, but a little. Come on, pairs. Nope. No pairs. So, clear that, we're up $20 for the day. So 1, 2, 3, went out on the third one, which was our payable up there again. All right. This may be my last one right here. Fiverr. Gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna go like this. Like that. 1, 2, 3. Now if I go 2, I get 3 back. So I'm gonna stick to that for one roll. we haven't had a point out in a little while. If we take a quick look at this. Alright, so I'll wait the one roll. The 4-1 was bad earlier, so I'm just gonna play it safe. We got over that one. Which means nothing to me. We'll take that. We'll take that. Move this all around to here. Go like that. Take two more there. Nine. Ace. So I get back $3, which would bring me way seven. I'll take this one out for now. See if we can drive it down to a 4. 5. Sweet, we got a winner. Doesn't do anything for me, but that's okay. $7 out there. At least $4, at least $5. I'll take one more then. Okay. I did want this. 10. Earlier I was laying against it, this time I didn't lay it. And we have gone 10 out before. 8, alright. I wanted to go up more, but just don't quite trust that thing. Okay, I do want that 8. Now I'm going to take the 10 and bring the... I want to say I want to bring that hard 4 out. One more time. So let's see how this works out. We have 2 on the red. So we have $14. Getting us up to about 186 is worst case scenario. 4. There's our 4. So, alright. Now we'll take that 4 back. No, stay with just a 2. I want to go with 3s, but... Yeah. If I do it like that, so we can get a repeater of some sort. So we have 2 numbers. We might get one more. Oh, the repeater on the 4. And you saw that just barely rolled off with that 6. So making it a 7, meaning 1-6 turned 1-3 instead. Take that back, put that back. This. I'll take $2 there, $1 there, $2 there. So it'll be $14. $1.98, huh? Alright, come on, give me a 6. Aces? Okay. Repeat the last bet. Okay. That gives me a dollar profit for the day. Well, I will reinvest that dollar. So I'm 28 cents ahead for the day no matter what. What I'll do here, I'm gonna lay this thing for $3. Not a full $4. See if we get over that one red. Get over this roll, puts me up a little bit for the day. Come on, 5 rolls, sweet. Now we have a 4, a 4 rolled there, 3, a 3, a 3, nothing to worry about, and there's a 4. Alright, so So where are we at? We're at 190. Gotta do this one more time. 85, 99. What's that? So we're ahead for the day, we know that. And that's because that right there. Come on. Sweet. Okay. Personally, we're all good. 197. We're ahead. We're even for the day no matter what. So I'm going to drop that down. I'm going to press that. Can I do anything else? Not really. I'll leave that off. Take that off. And I'm going to take this off. So no matter what, I'm ahead. It's only a few dollars, but what the heck. Okay. Still there. What if I do this and go up here? Not really sure about that. Going for the back-to-back horns. Mainly crafts, but five. Okay. Hit the odds. We're 203. Still taking that. Take off the $16 odds right there, make it $18, $22, that'll be $24 profit. Wow, another horn number. Not a big fan of horn numbers. I have $3 in profit.
Let's do this right now. I'm doing tremendous.
Okay. So now I'm ahead.
You need to cover the 10.
No matter what.
You need to cover the 10. Look what I got there, man. Look at my card. Heart 6.
Sweet. I like the heart 6, even if it's only for a dollar. Repeat that back. I'll take that down like that. 18. I'm going to press those a dollar each.
Ken's officially okay.
12. We don't change anything. I think that's, we didn't have that, but we had the red out there. Okay. 216. Okay. I'm going to reinvest a little bit. Or I have to be a buy. Just do a buy. Oh. There we go. Looking for another sixer. Come on, six. Eight's good. Still looking for a yo. Card 4. Can we get it for $2 or just a dollar? $2. Okay. So let's bring this down a little bit. We'll put that there. Add a dollar. A couple dollars. Do that. Put one out there. We'll make these look like 8. Bring that down. Yo! And now this time we're gonna press that up, bring that $2 out. Oops. $2 now. $2.10. You know, I'm not gonna do it. 40, 50, $54. So in the 50 range. Heartache, nice, nice. That'll work. Six it is, sweet. Looks like we're catching the best roll of the day right now. I'm gonna take one more though. Put one more out there for the moment. That covers that, that's it.
Go ahead.
The rest is all good. Give me a point. Niner. Okay. Still stay there. It's my sacrificial lamb, so to speak. There. Oh, 240, 253. The rest is all history, so to speak. 10, sweet!
That's good. 119 late, but 42 on the buy over here.
Alright, so that's
44
good.
44 on the buy.
So that's, for me, that's been really good. Bring all that down. Alright, so if this is a 7, we're done for the day.
Because put 100 in? Thanks to my
insurance. So, we're up a little bit for the day. So that'll work. Four. We lose 4, 5, 6. We get paid 7. So it's all good. Yeah, that was the longest roll of the day right there. We know we had some issues earlier with the horn numbers coming up, followed by reds. Oh, it just pushed it over that. So that's going to be more skeptical. So why don't I do no odds? And I'm going to go against all that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2. And what I'm going to do is hope. Take one of those. One of these, two here. There. You know what? I'm not going to do that. We're up over 100, so not a ton of money, but it's still good money. Ace dukes. I took that out immediately. I wasted no time on that. We're going to get that one. Still up. Okay. It's 110 profit. I should put more on the 6, but I'll wait till this next roll. 4. Okay. Just like this, about 8 there, 8 there. Take my insurance for one roll. I got the 4 on that. I'm gonna bring this down. Oh, thank you. We got away with one there. Got away with one. Oh my God. out on the lines. Put that there. We'll press that and the 10, I think. And the 10. $6 on that. Oh, too late for the 7. Card 4. No, just $1. There's 2 on. Do I want to press? Press. Okay, so it's all good. We add $14 to it no matter what. Lots of 2s. Beat the last bet. And I'm going to let that. I'm going to add that. Plus 2 there. So, 315 is worst case scenario. And this has been the hand to have a lot more money in, but. Hey, I'm not crying. Yeah, let's put 2 more here. Fiver, look it down. Got another one. Got over another. That's twice. 2 on. Still leave that out there. Okay. I'm going to put 1 more out there for this one. Okay. Hoping to hit some numbers now. Come on, a couple more numbers. There's 1. That's our point. That's our point. Okay. I'm going to take it all down for a moment. I have $4 out there, so I'll put 1 more of those. I'm going to do 3. And I'll take that out as well. So, looking good. $6, so I still make $1. Come on. Really nice hand going on right now. Five rolls. So we will take 1 on. Definitely have to get in and do some pressure on these numbers. $17. Let's stay away from that. I don't need any cum debts anymore. See if we can get 4 numbers out there as well. No, yes, 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 yes. Wow. So unusual, so unusual. I credit that to my betting on the red right there and didn't want to pay it. All right, so. Up. Come back to that, so I'm gonna do that. Alright. Not twice though. Not twice. It wouldn't let us get away a second time. It's okay. It's okay. $3.25. So we're up $1.27 for the hour and a half here. So long time to play it, but I guess we'll wrap it up and call it a win for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed playing this. Take care now.